She'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew you were alive. You'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? It doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The pit became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Me. Do you hear me, Armacam? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
I need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
These paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this? Retrofitting their EPA launchers into passenger transports. Makes sense now. We need to hijack one if we want a chance in hell of getting to Beckett in time. Judging from the tape I showed you, Armacam has Beckett. They probably have him somewhere in Port Authority, waiting to be shipped out like everyone else.
Of me! worth, you know.